Let me just say, last year was like testing microphone because I was just starting. But now I am in the game. I have my head in the game, and I know well. Scratch that. I'm well, but. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I showed my face here. I'm sorry. So guys, happy new year. Today is the first day of year 2021, and I'm really super excited to see this year. And I'm really sure that if you're watching this video, you've made it to this year, so congratulations. And I hope that this year is end up being a better year for every one of us. Amen. So guys, how have you guys been? How was your holidays? How was your Christmas? How was your New Year celebration? Because today is first, but then this video will not be uploaded today first. Hopefully second, maybe third. Guys, I know I've been MIA. You guys should forgive me. I don't know. I've been lazy. Laziness wants to kill me. I have videos for you guys. I have about 5 videos I was supposed to upload last month, but due to circumstances beyond my control, which is laziness, I was not able to upload them, and I'm really sorry that my channel has been stagnant. I think I'm feeling myself. I'm finally so hopefully in the coming weeks I'm going to be uploading the videos. They are going to be old AF, but I can't just let them die in my laptop. I'll just have to upload them like that, and I'll be giving you guys fresh content. Hopefully after the holidays I'll be giving you guys fresh content, but till then, manage the ones I'm about to drop. So guys, this is a new year, and I am super excited to see this year. I'm really anxious to see what this year holds for me, for my channel, for you guys as well. And I really hope that this year comes with plenty jolly, because last year was a whole year. Last year was, I don't want to say it was a mess, but it was a really different, unique in its own way year. And I'm really glad that that year is over. Really glad that year is behind us. So guys, what are your plans for this year? What are your plans for this year, this 2021? What exactly do you plan on doing? Have you written down your goals? Do you have resolutions? Do you have things that you need to do before the year runs out? I would really urge you guys to face it head on and go for what you have set your mind to do. Don't procrastinate. Procrastination is a thief of time. Do not procrastinate. If you have things that you want to do this year, as long as it is not like excuses or maybe something happened beyond your control, like you really couldn't control it, then I think that one is a different case scenario. But if you could control it, or if you can't control it, you really shouldn't procrastinate your goals or what you want to do or anything like that. And if you are yet to write your goals for this year, man, what are you waiting for? I don't miss it. I write my goals for every year I step into, or before I step into the year, I write my goals, like what I want to achieve and what I want to do. You should do the same. And if you have not written yours, it's not yet late. Today is just first. Before 5th of this month, make sure you've written your goals down. Make sure you've written your goals down and achieve them. And also in this coming year, or in this year that we are in, we all know that we've been hearing rumors, we've been hearing cases of COVID, coronavirus. This was the pandemic that practically shut down the whole world. Please guys, in this year, COVID has not gone entirely. We still have coronavirus in the world, so make sure you wear your face mask. Please, wherever you are going, do not leave your house without your nose mask. Do not leave your house without your mask, because you really have to protect yourself from whatever is out there. Don't be deceived. Don't think the government is lying to you. there is the virus in the country. If you are in Nigeria and you're watching this video, please don't step out without your nose mask. Try and stay safe, play your part, and let God do the rest. Don't leave your house without your nose mask, and don't wear it like this. I see me. Don't wear it like this. Or like this. What's this? What's this? Wait. What is this? I see. Somebody's wearing nose masks like this. Because I need to glasses. This is not how to wear your face mask or your nose mask. Don't wear it. Yeah, I've put my nose mask trying to demonstrate how some of you wear your mask. Please wear it the normal way. Over your nose. Cover your noses anywhere you are. Like, don't feel intimidated or don't feel somehow that you are the only one wearing masks wherever you are. Just, man, it's your life, and if you die tomorrow, we will move on. Let me just tell you the truth. So wear your nose masks wherever you are in this country. If you are leaving your house, please don't forget to go with your nose masks, and if possible, carry your sanitizer with you. Always try and observe hygiene, you know, basic, you know, petty hygiene like this, so that we don't go on lockdown. Please, I beg you, the name of God, I don't want to go on lockdown again. Please wear your nose mask. Anyway, I trust you guys, not only for my hand. Make sure you wear your nose mask wherever you are. And if you are somewhere and somebody is wearing his or her mask anyhow, please don't feel anyhow. Just go and tell the person, "Oga, wear your mask so, because I love you. I don't want you to die. Don't catch any virus," so that we can all see the end of this year and enter 2022. Amen. Amen. So I just basically came on here to wish you guys a happy new year, a really prosperous new year, and I know that I've done that. So this year, guys, please do your best to share my videos. Please, do your best to share my videos, guys. We've not even reached the 1,000 threshold. In April now, we are going to be 1 year on YouTube, and I've not even reached 1,000 subscribers. Abba, please. Share my videos and subscribe if you are yet to subscribe. If you are seeing this video and you've not subscribed, just tap that red subscribe button just down below. It is not, we will not charge you. It's free of charge. It is free of charge to subscribe. If you did not know, you know that now. Just tap that red subscribe button and please turn on the bell so that you can receive notification whenever I upload videos. And also share my videos and comment and give the videos thumbs up. See the way I'm mobbing like a mad person. People, I'm running mad. My channel is not growing. I'm smiling, but I'm not smiling. My channel is not growing. You guys should please subscribe to my channels, and I promise to give you guys mad-ass content this year. Let me just say, last year was like testy microphone because I was just starting, but now I am in the game. I have my head in the game, and I know well. Scratch that, I'm well. But so guys, that's all for this video. I just basically came on here to wish you guys a happy new year, a happy new year, prosperous new year, and I do hope that you guys receive all that you've been praying for, and I hope that this year hands us better packages, like good packages, like just happiness all around, prosperity, testimony, and all of that good news. Man, I don't want to hear any bad news this year, in Jesus name, amen. Yes, I claim it, and you should claim it too, because it's what you want, bro. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video, which is the video that I'm going to be uploading. Like I said, I don't think I have a timetable for now because I just moved and I'm trying to get settled in, so I don't have a specific timetable. I used to upload before Wednesdays, Sundays, but now I don't have a timetable for when I'll be uploading videos. So whenever you guys see notifications from me, please just watch it and show that post love, because I put my heart out into any video I upload. Honestly, it takes me time, research and data, all of those things. So seeing you guys engage my posts actually makes me feel really good. So that is all. I'm done, bro. Have a nice year. Have a nice year. And follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. The handle is the same. aneecolours. The handle is the same. The link will be in the description box. So if you guys follow me on Instagram, please follow me on Instagram. Let's vibe there. I'm even more active there than I am here. Like, Instagram is my zone, my main domain, my domain. I don't leave that place. So if you want to know me very well, you have to just follow me on Instagram and we will vibe. We will vibe. Okay, so see you guys in my next video. Till then, remain fabulous and stay blessed. Bye bye.